To add watermark in LibreOffice, you first go to Format and then go to Watermark, and then in the text you just need to type the text that you want to use at watermark and then click OK. You can also choose font color and then click OK finally. See, the watermark appears here.